We move on to matters politics, and Deputy President William Ruto has arrived in the United Kingdom from Washington, D.C. for the second part of his tour. Ruto is set to meet senior government officials, visit the National Counterterrorism Center, and speak at the Commonwealth Secretariat as well as the Royal Institute of International Affairs. You probably know it as Chatham House. The Deputy President will also engage Kenyans living in the United Kingdom.